And I just had a pickerel bite it. I can see it sitting out there, it's got it in its mouth. I'm waiting for it to turn the minnow sideways and start to swallow it before I set the hook. There he is. Oops, got him. He's a pretty, about 8 or 9 inch pickerel. I believe we're gonna put him in our tank. Okay, everybody, thanks for watching. Actually, let me get him over to the minnow tank first. There he goes. And I'll put a video up of me releasing him into the tank later. Thanks for watching.